What if you only have 2 minutes to tell your story? To let someone in your life just briefly about, so they can see where you're coming from and where you're going. Well, here goes nothing. My name is Yong Kin Rong, and what I'm about to share with you means everything you need. I'm a developer, live in Kuala Lumpur. I like to swim. As you can see, I am swimming. I spend 2 hours to swim every day to train my physical and mental, so I can continue my long journey with a healthy body and clear mind. I even be a lifeguard, but this is just my hobby. My major is this. I study in University Science Malaysia, and the course that I study is computer science. Here is where I study, and they are my coursemates. I usually do coding for the system and application. Discussion with the team members to solve the problems that we face. Sometimes I even have to do graphic design. I went to competition and I win the competitions. I be a freelancer. I develop website and mobile apps. Here is go to the end of my story. I hope to be a part of your teams. I am Yong Kin Rong, and I am a developer.